All right, finally got it. And the winning number is 00. Your green has officially come right before I'm about to leave. Finally, and congrats, Jerry. You're the biggest winner on that spin. And where's everyone's winning name? Place your bet. Did nobody bet on that green? Where are all my winners? No. You guys, nobody bet green on that one after all that? Where's Cheryl? Do it again, okay. No more bets. Not this spin, next spin, okay. Man, thank you, Jerry. Jerry bet on that. Nice. At least someone did. All right, guys, and the winning number is 30 red. Okay, this should be my last spin. Cheryl's gone. Place your bets. Yeah, Sean, those are like my really good friends. We all performed together for years. They were amazing. It was really cool to perform with them. This will be my last spin. I will be on Table 21 at midnight. Come see me there. Otherwise, I do have Lewis coming up next. No more bets. Hello.
Hey, what's going on?
You know, roulette.
Just ruling it.
Ruling it.
Are you ruling it?
Yeah, I got green for everyone, but no one bet on it.
Nobody bet on it.
We were waiting this whole time.
Oh, no. That's sad.
All right, 17's good. 17 block is the winning number. Do you guys bet on this? Congrats, Harrison. You're the biggest winner on that spin. All right, I'm going to hand it over to Lewis.
All right, here we go.
Go ahead, everyone. And
good luck for tonight, guys.
Bye. Enjoy your break. Thank you so much, Jackie. Yes, of course. What's up, you guys? That was the always lovely Miss Jackie. How's everybody doing? All right, let me see. Is this going to work? Now it'll work. What's up, you guys? Who do we have out there tonight? What's up? All right, no more bets and good luck. Here we go. Good luck on that ace seat four. All right, here we go. We've got 14 on seat one. Is that Flash? Flash, hello, welcome back. Sylvia, hello, it's great to see you. How are you? Samuel, great to see you too. How's it going? 19, oh, Samuel, you already said good. How are you? Well, Samuel, thanks for asking. I'm great. What'd you do this weekend, Samuel? And George says, keep the blackjacks rolling, please. George, you know I'll try. 10, oh, let me see. Samuel said, I agree. Samuel, what are we agreeing with? What do we agree with? Your day was good as well? And Andrew, hello, it's great to see you. I don't know what that little symbol means right there. 17, Andrew! There it is, Andrew. I was wondering what that little symbol was. What's up, Flash? How's it going? 12, oh, you agree the blackjacks, keep them coming. Samuel, got it. Like I said, I'll try, just for you guys. Sean, Lisa, and Luna, hello. Welcome back, you guys. Andrew, I don't know why I struggled with your name. Your name is an easy one. Glad you got a kick out of that. And yes, Flash Gordon. Wait, Sean, Lisa, Luna, you guys know about Flash Gordon too? Am I the only one who has no idea who Flash Gordon is? Too many, 9 or 19. I must be the only one. Sean and Lisa said the real one. I don't know. I didn't know there was a fake one. I don't know the real one or the fake one. 14. Sean and Lisa, you have to educate me. So who's the real Flash Gordon and who's the fake Flash Gordon? Alan, hello. Welcome back. It's great to see you. Too many. And we've got 18. Great job, George. You were the biggest winner out of that hand. Great job. Let's see if we can get a dealer bust this next time, though. All right, guys. Or at least I'm thinking either two blackjacks or dealer bust. Ideally would be both. All right, everybody, place your bets. Flash said I'm the fake one. No, flush. Well, you're real to me. Does that not count for anything? George said, the real is from the late 50s. No more bets and good luck. 50s? Flash, meaning Kevin, didn't you say it was from the 80s at the last table? Who the heck is Flash Gordon, you guys? Good luck. I don't know why, I'm just in my head. Flash Gordon immediately sounds like a baseball player. That's my first guess, is like baseball player. But then Kevin said it's somebody from some sci-fi something, sci-fi hero, I think. All right, guys, here we go. We've got seven, which, to be fair, Flash Gordon definitely sounds more like a good sci-fi superhero name than a baseball player, you know? I don't know why I keep thinking baseball player. 14. Samuel said, it's a dude in tights who can run really fast. Okay, Samuel, I know who the Flash is, like DC Comics The Flash. I know who that is. I didn't know, I mean, Flash Gordon, I don't know Flash with a last name. Too many. 13. Gary, hello, welcome back. It is great to see you. Happy Monday. Or Tuesday, depending on how late it is for you, Gary. It's probably already Tuesday where you are. Sean Elisa said, like Superman. 17. Like Superman, but not as good, I'm assuming. Because nobody's better than Superman, right? Isn't the gag to being Superman is that you are kind of the best? Second only to One Punch Man, maybe? Kevin said, no, from the 80s. I'm so confused. Is it from the 50s or the 80s? I'm getting conflicting stories. 7 or 17, Raymond, hello, welcome back. For the record, I know who the Flash is from DC Comics. I just don't know who Flash Gordon is from the 50s. George said sci-fi from the late 50s, early 60s. 17. So what are we considering sci-fi, you guys? Sci-fi meaning like aliens and space and other dimensions? Or this is like another superhero thing? 10. Let me see. Samuel said, nope, because Superman can thump you and kill you. Yes, Samuel, I agree. Again, I was saying Superman, I think, is the best superhero there is. That's why he's called Superman. 16. I've never been a big fan of Superman, you guys, just because I don't get it. Like, any superhero with, like, that had to, like, make up a weakness for him, I don't know. I'm such an underdog person. I always am cheering for the underdog. It's hard for me to support Superman. And Gary, it's Tuesday. Well, happy Tuesday to you, Gary. How was your Tuesday / Monday? And we've got our dealer bus that I was looking for. Great job, Andrew, Denise, Pearson, Bruce, Sylvia, Samuel, George, Jacques, Nathan, Cy, Vicky, Deshaun, Don, Seward, Kevin, Scott, and Teresa. Jacques, you were the biggest winner on that one. Vicky, thank you for the tip. I see someone said he had a super spaceship, which is awesome. Everybody, place your bets. Someone said it's refreshing to see me. I didn't see your name, but it's refreshing to hear from you as well. I hope you're doing well. Don, Cy, Sylvia, thank you guys for the tips. No more bets, and good luck. Oh, Ramesh, well, thank you so much. You know, it's just, I'm just out here having fun at work. Sean said, like the old Batman and Robin. Ooh, Sean and Lisa, you know I love me some Batman and Robin. Joker is my fave. Samuel, ooh, Joker always. I've always had a soft spot for Catwoman, obviously. Catwoman's obviously my fave, guys. I mean, who are we kidding? All right, we've got seven on seat one. Batman's so fun, because think about it. The fact that, like, you can watch Batman and your favorite character doesn't have to be Batman is what makes it so great to me, you know? Like, they did a really good job with character development. 17, making storylines you were interested in. Like, there are so many Batman characters that are, like, iconic and wonderful. They did a good job. George said, red and silver spaceship, ray gun, space travel, all that stuff. Ooh, okay, George, so it's like sci-fi sci-fi. That sounds awesome. And Andrew, great job. I love it. Gary said, Flash Gordon was from Sesame Street. Gary, it's funny. I don't remember much of Sesame Street, but I do think there was, well, first of all, there is a Gordon in Batman, Commissioner Gordon. And I do remember Gordon from Sesame Street, Gary. Too many, 20, but it definitely wasn't Flash Gordon. It was just Gordon. Was he the one with the mustache, bald? And Kevin's like, guys, I am Flash Gordon, the fake Flash Gordon. 16. Gary said, just got through doing your show. Gary, that's right. Okay, you did stand-up, right, Gary? How did it go? I need details. Were you nervous? Was it easy? Was it fun? Did you get a standing ovation? Gary, details. Too many. And guys, by the way, if I ever miss your chats, feel free to repeat them. I'm not ignoring you. I miss some of them as they go by. So repeat it. If I missed it and you see I've like gone way down from your chat, send it again. Cyan Pearson, great job. You guys were the biggest winners on that hand. Great job. All right, guys, here we go. Sai, thank you so much for the tip. Everybody, please place your bets. Let me see. Samuel said, yes, old school. Gary said, I always like the penguin. Ooh, Gary, yes. I actually always like the penguin, too, although I did not like Danny DeVito's character, the penguin. No more bets and good luck. Gary, have you seen that one, the Batman movie with, I think it's Danny DeVito as the penguin, and he's like super gross and like bites off this guy's nose. I don't know. Sean Elise said the old one with the kapow, and the blam, and the pow. Sean Elise, those are definitely the best ones. I mean, I feel like those bows and kablams and pows defines an entire generation. All right, guys, we've got 12 on seat one. Let me see, Andrew said, wasn't Flash Gordon in the movie Ted? Andrew, you mean Ted from with Seth MacFarlane, like the really dirty Ted? 13, like the Family Guy Ted? Flash said, can't believe you never heard of me. Flash, well, that's why you introduced yourself. I've heard of you, Flash. I know you personally. I know Flash. I mean, people should be jealous of me, honestly. 16. Andrew said, or am I tripping? Andrew, I don't know. I don't know if you're tripping. I've seen Ted. I don't remember Flash Gordon, though. Can anyone confirm or deny for Andrew if Flash Gordon is in Ted? Gary said, I joked. They laughed. Gary? Well, good. Okay. All right. Little more details, Gary. I'm gonna pry a little bit. 11. What was the best part and what was the worst part? If there was a worst part. Let me see. Samuel said, the best hero was Alfred. Samuel, I believe that, though. 21, great job. 15, guys, Alfred is the unsung hero of the Batman series. Like, not only, and I'm sure you guys are thinking, oh, of course, like, Alfred always helped Batman. Without Alfred, there would be no Batman. I don't mean that. I mean, too many. 14, Alfred has the best sense of humor and the best one-liners in any show, like, any superhero, like, comic book, TV show, whatever. Alfred is so witty. 20. How do you not love Alfred? Sean and Lisa said that was the best penguin ever. He was so gross. Right? He was so gross, which is a good point. That does make him a very good penguin. He grossed me out, so good point. You said, I've only seen The Dark Knight Rises. Wait, Gary, Penguin isn't in Dark Knight Rises, I don't think. And too many. Whoop. I thought I just knocked that over there. Great job, Sai, Sean, Lisa, Luna, Seward, Samuel, Deshaun, Flash, Ramesh, Jacques, not Rock, Pearson, Gary, Raymond, Sylvia, Jill, Andrew, Vicky, Denise, Brian, and John. Sean, Lisa, Luna, you guys are the biggest winners. Everybody place your bets. Sai, thank you for the tips. Sean, Lisa, Luna, thank you for the tips. Peterson, thank you for the tips. And Denise, thank you for the tips, you guys. You guys are all the best. No more bets and good luck. Gary said, I was a fan of the original. Who was the original penguin, Gary? All right, here we go, guys. Good luck. Oh, actually, George, you just answered my question. Burgess Meredith was the original penguin. I actually don't know who that is. Good luck on that AC3. Man, Gary, everybody who you love in acting and stuff, I must just be the most ignorant person ever to you, Gary. I never know who you're talking about. Don, thank you for the tip. 18. And the thing is, Gary, it makes me feel bad because I know you have great taste. Like, Gary, I know you have amazing taste. 12. So whenever I don't know something that you're really into, I'm like, dang it. Here I go again, just being classless. Alan, welcome back. Flash said the best part was when I puked on screen. Flash, I haven't seen it yet. Don't spoil anything. 3 or 13. Sean and Lisa said he was great also. Are you talking about the original Penguin? Gary said, that's the only Batman movie I've seen, but I used to watch the original series. Ah, Gary, I see. 20. And you were a fan of the original series, I'm guessing? Sean and Lisa said, but the teeth and the black slime oozing out of the Danny DeVito one. 16. And you're right, Sean. I think you said he literally was like purple. His lips were like gray. Oh, Sean and Lisa, so gross. But again, great acting. Credit where credit is due. The fact that it is imprinted in my brain how gross he was, that's good acting. George said, Burgess Meredith was the trainer in Rocky. Okay, George, got it. And he was the penguin. Interesting. I'm going to have to go back and see what that looked like. 18. My only real impression other than like the cartoons and the comic books is Danny DeVito, George. So I might have to check that out. Great job, Jill, Seward, Samuel, George, and Brian. George, you were the biggest winner on that one. Great job, everybody. All right, everybody, please place your bets. And thank you, Sean and Lisa, for saying that I'm not ignorant. They're old but greats. That makes me feel a little better. I feel like, you know, there's no excuse, though. I have the internet. I should know these greats. I'm going to try. Gary, you're making me cooler. Every time, you know what? I make myself feel better. No more Rutson. Good luck, you guys. I make myself feel better by understanding that for everything I don't know, I can learn something. So, Gary, thank you for making me more cultured and classy. Good luck on that AC1. All right, guys, here we go. We have got 4 of 14 on seat one. Gary said, I'd like to get smart better, but we won't go there, Dahlia. Gary, like I said, you know what? I'm going to watch Get Smart, though. 20, if I get a chance, I'm going to try to watch it if I get a chance, even though it's long and there's a lot of episodes, because you suggested it, Gary, and like I said, you're making me all classy over here. I'm trying. 16, Sean and Lisa said, it makes you hate him even more. Yes, exactly. Ooh, and you know what's funny? I wonder if any bad guys, like, it must be kind of hard to be a charismatic actor and be playing a villain. Too many. 20. Because you know what I mean? You have to make people hate you, but it's hard to make people hate you when you're very likable. Let me see. George said, come on, Blackjack. Guys, I don't know. I'm hoping. Next one. Next one, hopefully, Blackjack. I'm hoping two. 9 or 19. Samuel said, go home, make popcorn, turn on Netflix and Hulu. Samuel, okay, that sounds like an awesome day. Is that what you're doing, or are you suggesting that I do that? Because that sounds like a good plan. 19, good luck to those players doubling down. 16, Sean and Lisa said Scarlett O'Hara. That sounds really familiar, splitting eights. Who's Scarlett O'Hara, you guys? I feel like, to be fair, Sean and Lisa, I know who that is. 18, I feel like I do. I'm just spacing right now. You might have to help me out. Let me see. Gary said, I'd make a good villain. Gary, you absolutely would not. You're way too sweet and kind. 17. Again, unless you were using that to your advantage, Gary, maybe you'd be a good, you know those villains who are like always smiling? Like they're the ones who are like in charge of like, they're the ones who are secretly like the king of the castle or whatever, but it turns out he's evil. You'd be good at being that type of villain. Great job, Andrew, Sean, Lisa, Luna, Jacques, Raymond, Brian, Gary, Jill, Ramesh, Vicky, George, Seward. I feel like it might be Seward. If it's Seward or not Seward, sorry if I'm butchering your name. Sai, Denise, Deshaun, Samuel Dunn, and Pearson. Great job, you guys. Please start placing those bets. The timer is moving. Sai, Denise, and Sean, Lisa, Luna, thank you for the tips. Like I said, everyone, please place those bets. Vicky, thank you for the tip. All right, guys, no more bets, and good luck. Here we go. Gary, I don't know what I was thinking of, but you know what I mean? It's like you'd make a good, like, senator who turns out to be evil, but is, like, super charismatic and awesome and, like, kisses babies during the day and, like, seems normal. Samuel Pearson, thank you guys for the tips. Good luck. Here we go. Blackjack seat one. Okay, see, you guys, I told you we were going to get a blackjack this time around. I was only hoping for two. We'll take one, though. Great job, seat one. All right, we've got 15 on seat two. Andrew said, ooh, I want popcorn ASAP. I'm hungry, hangry. Andrew, good luck with that popcorn. Ooh, actually, Andrew, I hope you were here in time for that blackjack on seat one. 18, King Jeremy, hello, welcome back. It's great to see you. George said, girl in Iron Man. Okay, I knew who that was, George. Thank you. Good villain is Loki and Thor. 16. Ooh, okay, yes, George, I can agree with that, Loki and Thor. Another one who's manages to be charismatic but still be just evil. That's a good example, George. Too many, 20. Thor is also a weird franchise because I think everyone said they liked the third Thor movie better than any other one. What other movie have you guys seen where the sequel, not just the sequel, the third sequel was better than the first one? That's pretty crazy, right? That's impressive. 16, and too many. Great job, Seward/Seward. Ramesh, Andrew, Kathy, Deshaun, Jacques, Don, Pearson, Jill, Vicky, Denise, Brian, Sean, Lisa, Luna, Samuel, and Flash. Sean, Lisa, Luna, you guys were the biggest winners. Vicky and Denise, thank you guys for the tips. All right, guys, please place your bets. That was a nice, easy sweep. Gary said, I would be King Candy in Wreck-It Ralph. Gary, that's actually the perfect example. Super sweet, like awesome, everyone loves you. No regrets and good luck. Table psychic, boom, turns out you're secretly using your psychic powers for evil. Don and Kevin, thank you for the tips. Bob, hello, welcome back. King Jeremy, thank you for the tip. We're gonna have a shuffle after this one, you guys. All right, guys, here we go. We've got 10 on seat one. Let me see. Andrew said, oh yeah, I called the blackjack. Good, Andrew, I'm glad you got in on it, and you guys totally did call that. I took the credit, but you guys called it. Alan, welcome back. 18. Let me see. Ooh, Kevin said like, or Flash said like a Jack Nicholson type of guy. Kevin, Jack Nicholson is iconic in any, I feel like he plays a great like scummy, you know, villain gangster type. I love Jack Nicholson. 9 or 19. And King Jeremy, what'd you say? Hello, you said great to see you as always. Great to see you as always, King Jeremy. How are you doing today? Happy Monday slash probably Tuesday now for you, 9. How was your Monday, King Jeremy? Sean said I hated Loki. I'm also, you know, Sean and Lisa, I can definitely agree with that, 19. Not likable, but again, like, just has this look on his face that makes it easy to hate him, but in general, I think is likable. Let me see, he made me so angry. Sean and Lisa, I'm trying to think of a villain that made me that angry. I know there's someone, I'm trying to think. Who's a character that's made me so angry? Oh my God, okay. 11, guys, I don't know if you watch American Horror Story, but there's a girl, so I haven't seen House of Cards, but there's a girl in House of Cards who's also in American Horror Story. And apparently she's the worst in House of Cards too, 17. But guys, I cannot, one of the reasons I haven't watched House of Cards is because of this girl. I hated her character so much, you guys. It literally kept me from watching another one of her shows. She's that like, oh, she's a really good villain. 7 or 17, and 17. Great job, Cy, Jacques, Seward, Seth, is it Ikf? Ramesh, Andrew, Deshaun, Pearson, Sean, Lisa, Luna, Vicky, Brian, George, Raymond, Don, and Denise. Jacques, you were the biggest winner on that one. It's time for that shuffle, you guys. Vicky, Sean, Lisa, Luna, Cy, Denise, thank you all for the tips. You guys are the best. Are you ready for the lucky red deck? Bob, I'm doing